people meet me in real life and they say, shit, you're such a passive guy. It's like, yeah, because I've released the shit that I've got inside me. You know, fuck knows what I'd be like. I'm really spilling my fucking brains out on the pad right now. You know, I mean, I'm like, shit, I'm really going in.
Tell me what you want from me, bitch, should I zip my lips? Seems like you don't pump real love, just keep on taking tips. I'm talking about dick, you make me sick. Go suck on a shaft and get fucked by a prick. You shouldn't have pushed me away. You promised you'd be here to stay. What in the fuck? Just my luck. He slapped me in your ass with a stick like a puck. Do you cry to me cause you can't seem to see? These dudes give a fuck about you, they just want B-A-G-I-N-A. This not okay, the games you play, I'm trying to say. You fucking with Crown straight from Cirque du Soleil.
It's mad, like I was really down. I was fucking down, man. It was horrible. When you've had your heart broken into a million pieces by someone, rather than be the man and be like, you know what, I'm gonna take that shit on the chin, I'm gonna keep it moving, it's easy to say, fuck you, I hope you die.
All I wanted from you was reciprocated energy.
Now I've transformed into a nightmare. I'm your worst enemy, but that's what you seem to love. But once you've seen the shove out of your life and into an abyss, one that is labeled, you will not be missed. But now I am back with a vengeance. My plan shall not fail, my revenge, it's imminent. This battle, I'm winning it. There's no hope left for you, left me to spin in it. Hypnotized by the time you share, but I'm free from the trance. Now when you won't be spared, I'm taking your life away. Remember, you promised to stay.